Some spoons are easier to flatten than others. That one doesn't want to flatten. I hate to ruin a good spoon, but oh well. Ooh. It's a little flatter. Let's try this one. It looks pretty tough too. We'll see. Oh no, it's soft. Wow. That one was pretty soft. Pretty soft. This one? Silver plate. This one's easier too. Softer as well. Baby vice. I have a friend whose husband has a huge one. Ex-husband. Not ex-husband. Husband passed. Anyway, that's pretty flat. Here's a nickel spoon. Let's see how hard this one is. That's pretty tough. No, well, that is flat as it goes. We'll see. Another silver spoon. Looks pretty strong to me. Yeah. Oh. Oh, no. That is really not going to flatten up too much. I wonder if I hit it. Oh, this is soft. Soft, I know. I should get a pipe on here. Give me more leverage. I got one left. This one. Oh, it's nice and soft. Must be aluminum. But it looks like silver. Anyway, it's flatter. I'm only concerned about not using too much molding paste under my spoons. Flatter the better. Here we go. Oops.